Hello and welcome to Fitscope. Today we're going to be doing a 4x4 minute workout with 1 minute interval rests and a 3 minute warmup. Let's start with the warmup and then I will explain how to program the erg for the workout. All right. So the warmup is going to be 3 minutes. I'm going to do it 3 minutes here. If you need more time to warm up at home, that's perfectly okay. Pause the video, continue to warm up. Take some strokes to turn your erg on. It should go to just the just row setting. So we'll start at the finish. I'm going to start arms only. Just pulling in lightly. Not yanking it. In and out. Make sure that the chain comes in and out parallel to the floor. You don't want the chain flopping around or anything. In and out. We're going to do this for 30 seconds. In two strokes, we're going to add the body, so it's going to be arms and body only. Ready? One, two, arms and body. Reaching with the body and pulling back. We lean back first and then pull in. Lean back, pull in. We're going to do this for 30 seconds. Again, making sure that the chain's not all over the place. In and out. Level to the floor. Make sure that the arms do not come up and down like you're going over a barrel. Make sure they're coming in and out like you would be pushing and pulling something across the surface of a table. Okay, in two, we're going to add half slide. Just a little break of the knees. We're not compressing all the way to the catch. Just engaging the legs. One. And two. Half slide. Half slide. Just starting to wake up the legs, get used to the new motion. And push. Little push. Don't creep up the slide, just keep it at half. On my command, we'll go to full. Okay, in two, we're gonna go to full slide. One. Two, full slide, lengthening out the recovery. We're gonna start low at about a 20, 18 to 20 stroke rate. Lengthening out. Find that rhythm, find that stroke rate, that sweet spot that works for you. In two, let's bump the stroke rate up to a 22. One. Two. Just a little bit quicker. This should feel a difference between a walk and a light jog. In two, let's go to a 24. One, two, 24. Now it's a little quicker. There we go. Finding a new rhythm, a little quicker than when we started out at. In two, we're gonna do 15 seconds at a 26, our little sprint of this workout. One. And two. 15 seconds out of 26. Down. Slow. Lengthen out the stroke. Lengthening out.
We're going to start out at a 20.
Take a few strokes to find that rhythm. Find that stroke rate and that 500 meter split that you think you can keep. Twenty should feel slow. It's a harder stroke rate to keep. You're not rushing it. Really be firm with yourself to make sure that you're not rushing the recovery. There we go. Keep it up. Hear those fans turning. Remember your breathing. Two breaths per stroke. We're 1 minute down, one to go until our stroke rate hike. Let's keep it up. Drive with the legs, pull in with the arms. Always start your drive with the legs. There we go. Should start to feel the sweat, feel the burn. We're approaching our rate hike. Get ready to go just a little bit quicker. In two, let's go to a 22. One, two, 22. There we go. Should be settling into our new stroke rate. You should notice that your 500 meter split probably dropped. Look at your projected finish. Find a new projected finish you think you can hit. Nice long strokes. Don't rush the recovery. 22. There we go. 1 minute left. Keep it up in this last minute. Really try and hit. That projected finish that you set for yourself. Hit it without bumping the stroke rate. Hit it by increasing your press. Last 30 seconds of this piece. Keep it up in these last 20 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and paddle. Paddle, bring the stroke rate down, bring your press down. A paddle is a lot like a walk. Let's say you're doing running workouts. You're walking in between your workout. You're not sitting, but you're taking a little break. It's important in the paddle to make sure that you're still keeping your technique together. Don't let yourself fall apart. Don't let your hands move all over the place. It's just like a regular stroke, just slow and allowing you to recover. Our next piece is going to be a 22 and a 24. 15 seconds of rest left. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and we're on. 22. Increase that pull. Find that new rhythm. Take the first 10 seconds or so and settle into your 22. You should have a new projected finish time. Should be faster than your old one. Try and hit your old projected finish or even better. Keep a steady rhythm. We're a minute down. One to go at the 22. Remember your breathing. We have 30 seconds left at the 22. Don't get excited and rush it. I will count you off for the 24. Approaching our rate hike. Into 24. One. Two. 24. Let's creep up the stroke rate a little bit. There we go. 24. Take a few seconds to settle into this new rhythm, this new stroke rate. Your projected finish should have changed. Adjust accordingly. This is our third quarter, the hardest quarter of any piece. Third lap of a mile, third 500 of a 2K, always the hardest piece of any workout. We're in our last minute. Last 45 seconds. Keep it up. Don't stop till you cross that finish line. Last 10 strokes. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7. Six, five, four, three, two, one, and paddle. Bring it back down. This would be a good point to get up, grab some water, but be quick because it's only 60 seconds. Make sure you get back on your erg and continue to paddle before your next piece. It's good to keep the fans moving. That way you're not starting from a dead stop. We're exactly halfway done. 30 seconds left. If you grab some water, I suggest getting back on the erg and starting to paddle again. Remember, the paddle is just like a walk. We're not giving a lot of effort. We're just keeping the fan moving, keeping our bodies moving. Ten seconds of recovery left. This next piece is going to be 24, 26. Three, two, one, and we're on. 24. Take these first 15 seconds. Find that new rhythm out of 24. If your monitor died, or you can't read your stroke rate right now. Follow along with the video. I'm setting a 24 for you all. Is a little bit of a faster jog pace. Should be a little easier to keep a steady rhythm. Keep it up. 1 minute down, one to go until we jump to our 26. Full strokes. As you get tired, don't shorten up your stroke. Don't cheat. Make sure you're getting full recovery, full drive. All right, we're approaching our rate hike. Get ready for the 26. Into 26. One, two. Let's bump that stroke rate. Doctor, look into my eye. There we go. Find that new rhythm. 26 should feel like a faster run. A lot different than the 20 we started out with. As we speed up the stroke rate, don't let the hands come out before or after the knees. Make sure your arms come out and there's a space for your knees to go. Keep it up. There we go. Stay focused. Don't let your form fall apart. We have 1 minute left. That's 26 strokes. Hands out before the knees. Lean and reach. Thirty seconds. Doctor, can you help me? 'Cause I don't feel right. Better make it fast before I change my mind. Eight. Can you help me? 'Cause I don't seven. Feel right. Six. There ain't much time. Five. Four. Three. Two. And paddle. Make sure you go right through till the end. Don't give it, don't end 3 minutes or 3 seconds before the rest. paddle. Relax, control your breathing, and get ready for our next piece. This last piece is our sprint. 26, 28. 30 seconds of rest left. If you got water, I suggest you get back on the erg and start paddling. Almost there. Again, this piece is going to be our hard sprint. 10 seconds left. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're on. 26. This is our last 4 minutes of the day. Let's make it count. There we go. Find that new rhythm. Find that 26.
Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time.
There we go. Settling out, lengthening our stroke,
and
finding our breathing.
Her, but she's looking at you.
Listen to that fan. Keep it going.
Baby, this is what you came for.
Really try and follow along at that 26. 1 minute down, one to go to our sprint. Left until our 28. Remember our breathing. Get ready for that sprint. Approaching our rate hike. Get ready. Into, we're going to go with 28. One, ready? Two, 28, here we go. Find that new rhythm. This is a tough one. Let's try and keep it for 2 minutes. Here we go. We're almost done with 1 minute. Almost at our last minute. Last 60 seconds, last 28 strokes. Let's make them count. Here we go. Don't let your stroke rate slip to a 26. Make sure you stay at that 28. Last 30 seconds. Keep it moving. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and paddle. Really great job. All right, you should be tired, I know I am. Paddle for a bit, put your handles down. Make sure you get some stretching in, make sure you eat something, I had a great time with you guys. Tune in next week, see our other videos. If you have any questions, contact at fitscope.com. If you have any questions for me, contact Bailey Health Coaching on Instagram. Thank you and goodbye.